John, Mean and Susan, you can always be guaranteed a little bit of fun, a little laugh and something different from the two of them there. I know they're both involved, I think, in choirs. They were asking you to sing out in the choir. They're both involved in the choir as well. But back to the dancing once more. What a wonderful talent bunch we have in Rockhaven this year. From singing to musicians, we're now, as I say, going back to the Irish dancing. And this time it's representatives for the Gerard McQuaid School of Irish Dancing. And we're welcoming on stage Caitlin Mooney, and we mentioned this little lady earlier on the tin whistle. Now she's back dancing. Nicole Brannigan, let's hear it for Caitlin and Nicole. Well done to the lads. Only for them, I wouldn't be able to find a way out past them curtains, so I wouldn't. Right.